Senior VLR, Senior VLR. Brought to you by OPI Builders.
You're going to want to catch Junior VLR. It's going to be a good one. There's a duel going on between the two best racers.
Next up, Senior VLR, Senior VLR, brought to you by OPI Builders. Great shot here of father-son duo, Joe White and Anthony White. And there's Mom, Casey in the background. Don't be nervous, Mom. Anthony White's going to be starting third here in the main event in the senior VLR class.
Parts number 919 and 918 report to the grid. 919 and 918 report to the grid. Val Barbarita and Matt Elton report to the grid for their main event.
Here's off-pole driver Ryan Person getting ready for the main event. Looks like we're waiting on Max Altman and Val Barbarino.
Thank you guys so much for saying
that. No, thanks for coming up here.
Copy.
Where are the other two guys?
Again, this is Senior VLR, brought to you by OPI Builders.
902, can I have a stand, please? 902.
We appreciate all our sponsors here at Rock and Roll.
901, can I have you stand, please? 901. Bell.
Again, Senior VLR, brought to you by OPI Builders.
All right.
All of our sponsors can be found on the Rock Sonoma website with links to their websites and information.
Awesome.
We're going to have a really quick driver's meeting on the grid.
Do we want to block you real quick? So you can block, but there is illegal blocking. So when you block, you get one move. So that means if you go all the way to the inside, you can only go halfway up the track to the middle point. You can't go back on the racing line. So as soon as you go down to the inside and block, you're giving up and you're forfeiting the race line on the outside. You can't swing it all the way back out. You can go to the middle of the track. So if you go all the way down to the bottom, you go to the middle of the track, it's one move, it's good. The moment you're back on the racing line, now it's illegal blocking and there's a penalty. Does that make sense? Does anybody have a question? All right. So with that being said, now we are all on the same page. So if you get a penalty for blocking, there's no excuse. We all know what we're doing, all right?
Or he was talking about his dance moves at the club last night. A little bit of a side step. But our senior VLR drivers are getting ready to go on track for the main event. These drivers will compete for 18 laps.
Up.
respect to this lead.